That airplane taxied into this hangar. Let's look a little closer at the damage. As you can see, the propeller is obviously gone. The crankshaft cracked right there. This got bent right here real bad. And then of course, this also got bent real bad. I found out this engine had 8 hours on it and was almost brand new at the time. What a shame.